Hightail's uplink feature, which is available to teams and business users, makes it easy to receive files from anyone, regardless of if they are themselves a registered Hightail user or not. To set up your uplink, click your avatar icon in the top corner and then select the Edit Uplink option from the sidebar. From there, you will need to create a name for your unique uplink URL that you will share with others. Once you've created URL and set policies around file management, you can begin sharing your unique URL with anyone that needs to send you files. When they go to your uplink, they will be able to send files directly to you without having to register for a Hightail account themselves. You will be notified via email whenever files are sent to you via your uplink, and you will be able to access them in the Receive Files area of your account.